We've got to bring back Jerry Trupiano. Things haven't been the same since he stopped calling the game. Bring back Jerry Trupiano. Joker Stiglione sounds so all alone, surrounded by the new guys who just don't seem to get it. They don't understand, they need to hate the other team. They're too new school, they're too professional. They compliment opponents when they do something well. They need to hate it every single time, even when the other team scores just one run. And during dull games, they gotta work on their banter. You knew that Joe and Jerry were always having fun. Meanwhile, Joe sounds like he's lost a loved one. He makes a comment, but the other guys, they don't respond. He's thinking about how Jerry, he would have stepped right in there. He'd bring him back right now if he only had a magic wand. So what if Jerry got a bit too excited about fly balls that were caught right along the warning track? He was genuine, he really loved the Red Sox. And it's not too late, you know, we could still bring him back. It's time to bring back Jerry Trupiano. Things haven't been the same since he stopped calling the game. It's time to bring back Jerry Trupiano. Things haven't been the same since he stopped calling.